Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is peak performance. We will look at what it is, how does it work, why it's important, and I'll also share some examples to illustrate it. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Peak performance is a state in which the person performs to the maximum of their ability, characterized by a subjective feeling of confidence, effortlessness, and total concentration on the task. Your ability to achieve your goals and how quickly you will achieve them will be always depending on how well you perform. You have probably heard the myth about working 15-hour days or working 100-hour weeks, but let me tell you one thing. If you are not performing at your peak performance, then all of those hours will not going to matter anyway. Let's say you work 14-hour days and you constantly feel tired and you have to push yourself to get through the day. But the question is, what if you could reduce your working hours to 8 and get the same amount of work done? Because that is possible when you work at peak performance. To achieve peak performance starts with your mindset. Own the process and attack the tasks and projects that you'll be working on with all your focus. Practice recovery. You have to make sure that you allocate time every day where you can regenerate your energy. Accountability. There is a reason why even the best athletes have coaches, musicians have teachers, and entrepreneurs have mentors. They know that in order for them to perform at their best, they need somebody who can push them further. I hope you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what peak performance is and what role it plays in our life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.